The demo devices that we currently have available haven't changed much in the last few years, and they do have some limitations, and there are some patients that don't feel that comfortable wearing the current demo device. So now Cochlear have developed a new demo device called the Baha SoundArc. My first impressions of the Baha SoundArc was that it was a very sleek, modern design, and I was confident that our patients would really appreciate that. As a clinician, fitting the Baha SoundArc was very easy to learn, and as there are a range of sizes and because the band is adjustable, it was very easy to fit to a range of different patients. The patients that have used the SoundArc so far have given us some very positive feedback. They feel that it's very comfortable, they're very happy with the retention, and cosmetically it's allowed them to use it in lots of different situations. We have a 16-year-old candidate who has been looking at the Baha as a potential option. She wasn't very keen on wearing the existing demo device in school, but when we gave her the SoundArc, she thought that she would be very happy to wear that in school. The Baha SoundArc will allow our patients to have a full demo experience. That will allow them to make a more informed decision before proceeding to implant.